So I didn't know we'd be here, but the law of attraction has pulled me to the Amargosa Opera House, which my grandmother was very fond of on TV and tried to convince me to go to with her to see Marta Becket dance. And now I am here. Kinda weird, actually. And there's a plaque. I guess,
I don't know if we were supposed to park there.
I guess we can.
Kinda. Doesn't say anything.
Kinda off the road.
Well, we can park on the road.
Yes.
I don't even remember this place.
What do you mean?
It's just funny you said and then you said it, and I'm like, yeah, there, and you were just talking about it.
Because I saw a sign back there that said something about Amargosa and I wasn't paying attention. And then I said, I wonder how close we are to Amargosa. And then I realized, put one and one together like an idiot. Amargosa Cafe. My grandmother was trying to find somebody to watch her cats so we could come here.
I think your grandma's with you right now.
Well, if she is, I don't know.
Well, just dive into it. I think that's funny that we went this way and just certain stuff popped up. You know? This is almost better than Death Valley.
Space?
No, it's all being redone. See, it's all being...
Right. Hello. This was $59 a night, if I recall correctly.
Really?
Yeah.
We'll have to come back.
You can stay here?
Yeah, we should. It's better to spend money on this.
Yeah, I know,
than
right? Yeah, we wasted a lot of money there, didn't we?
Yeah. Yeah, a whole...
With two sodas.
Yeah, and... I know. This is too much. It's just a big place. It's really good. It's red. I mean, that's what all this reminds me of. All the place.
Probably a hallway in the middle.
Yeah, it must be, because there's only one door.
That served as some kind of kitchen.
Mm-hmm.
The vents in the roof suggest it needed to be vented.
Horses here. because there's all in there in that place. It's all horse hexane and a bunch of horse stuff.
If they scraped this whole place down and just repainted it,
it'd be nice.
It'd be halfway to looking great.
Oh, that goes outside, look.
Well, there's a courtyard in the middle there.
Oh, let's see. Oh! Look, it's got all... I wonder, is that somebody's... Or is that part of the theater stuff?
It must be Marta Becket's opera house.
Oh, here we go. Amargosa Gallery. No, that's not. Those are all current things. Yeah, and those are just current clothes. Just staged.
I see. Well, for anybody who's watching this, this place is very charming. And if you want to spend an evening in a very charming and desolate and remote place, this would be a good one. A hearse.
Mm-hmm.
Cadillac hearse.
You took a picture of that.
Well, that's something.
Say.
This is the Halloween car you need.
Say. That's what I'm going to say. Skylar, this is the setup you need.
Yeah, see? And he's towing with it.
Yep. It's amazing.